Here's how you can easily swim faster for longer using less energy. And it comes down to two things. Number one, you have to decrease drag. Remember, water is 800 times more resistive than air. So if you can reduce the amount of drag you have, you're gonna swim faster and be more efficient. The second way you swim faster is by increasing propulsion. Really make sure you grab the water with an early vertical forearm, pull as much water as possible, and happy swimming.